it helps to read science fiction, right? And I mean, Terrence and I have always been steeped in science fiction. That's probably why we're have all these cockamamie ideas. But DMT fits right into that. I mean, you yourself, your own work shows. You don't have to be a Terrence McKenna fan to have experiences on high doses of DMT that are the closest analog that we have to the alien abduction experience, you know? And, I mean, what do you make of that?